Like anything into these rounds. They don't really have to. Just stay for the gun round and alright, we still have a 13 round cushion, so we have no reason to worry as of yet. We can easily just throw these couple of rounds away here.
It would be cool if they just decided to buy up, because this is one of Henry's big triggers, but that's a nice shot for Shroud. A second jumping shot and a third! Shroud comes up big. He does eventually get taken down. He wanted to go for more, but he shuts it away. Nice round from him.
And at this point too, nothing racking up one of the final frags. It's just one left. It's fallen in the 1v4. Gonna try to close things out of his own, but he's stuck over here in the corner of the bomb site, trying to go for the no scope. It's not gonna pay off. Now trying to go for some fancy footwork. The knife is out, but Skadoodle denies it.